The State Security Committee commented on the reports of the crash of a military helicopter in the Chongalai region. According to them, a military helicopter made an emergency landing. The ministry also confirmed that Kamchi Bektashi wasn't on the helicopter. Earlier, some media reported that one of the two helicopters heading to the Chongalai district with members of the delegation on board issues crashed.